Everyone, it's Lundio472 Gamer here, and you're playing Resident Evil 5 again. So, we are gonna be fighting Wesker and Jill. Really gonna be. I think this is gonna be really fun, but. Hey, you. What? Wait, what? What? He can dodge bullets? Oh my god, he's fast. Why does he even want to attack us? Like, what did we do to him? Okay, I hear a gun. What? Okay, you die. What? How is he doing that? Like, what? Oh my god, guys. How is he dodging like that? Ow! God. We're gonna die probably. This is probably. Oh, ah! We gotta kill Wesker. Oh, ow! What the heck? What? How are we supposed to kill this guy? I don't want to attack Jill, because Jill was cool. Maybe, you know what? What?
Your future hinges upon this fight.
What? Oh, come on. I'll be right back, guys. I have to get this a little bit more. Here we go. Battle music should help. Us. Alright, here we go.
We'll never win like this. Time to change tactics.
We should hide.
Oh, yep, we should hide. Because I don't know what to do with that guy. He's invincible. Actually,
there's no point in hiding.
Yes, there is a point in hiding. Hiding from a guy that has superhuman strength. What, he sees me? Oh my god, oh my god. He's not there. He must have saw Sheva. Sheva, you get over here, because you're going to get freaking killed by Wesker.
I'll take care of Jill. You
have...
Wait, you'll take care of Jill? Oh my god, you're going to make him see. Okay, good. Let's see. Yeah! I got him with acid! Ha ha! Wesker just got acid in his face. Acid in your face, Wesker. What? What the heck? Yeah, take that, Wesker. Take that. Don't mess.
There's no point in hiding.
With Chris and Shep. Because they'll beat you up. I'll get my shotgun.
Ah, there you are.
Oh my god, you're so lucky, Sheva. Okay. You. Oh! Die! How is he not knocked out or something? Yep! Don't give me that right now, Wesker. I'm gonna run. Whoa, whoa, whoa.
Ah, there you are.
Will you see me right now? Okay, he's trying to follow me, which he's doing that.
You're merely postponing the inevitable. Just accept your fate.
Why does Wesker even hate us? What? Okay, he's going after Sheva right now. I have to go help Sheva. I know Sheva's stupid, but I'm the one that's gonna give punishments to her. Not you. What is Jill right there? Jill shoots at you, and I don't know why. If she was supposed to be on our side. You stop shooting. Come on. He dodges way too quick. What if I do it to the ground? What? It went through the ground. Yo, Jill, get over here. There you go. the heck? What? Wesker's strong. I know, it's his superhuman strength that's giving him all. Stop shooting at him! What's that? Oh! Oh! That was awesome, Sheva. What? Did we kill her? Did we just seriously just kill Jill? Oh my god. We seriously just killed Jill. I actually don't know. I don't know why we would kill Jill, but, well, I know why. It's just, oh my god. Go away! Where'd you go? Ah! 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 Okay. This is the hardest battle I've ever went on. Stop shooting at me! You're still alive, come on! You're so rude! How did you kill the Muse? Yeah, take that! Yeah! Take that! Boy! Ow! Okay, Sheva, help! Help me, Sheva! Let's just go. What do we do? I'm going, guys. This is done. I'm going to hide.
Playtime is over. How fortunate for you.
What, playtime's over? What do you mean by that? Wait, where'd you go? Okay. Cutscene, I guess.
I expected more of a challenge after all this time, Chris. How disappointing. Yes.
Go. Wesker, stop.
Are you controlling her?
I'm watching Jill suffer.
Wait, what did you do to her?
What? What is that thing? What is that thing on her? Sorry about that, guys, but I'm back, and we're gonna fight Jill.
We moved that device on her chest. She won't touch it.
What
the heck? Ow! Jill! Jill, come on, wake up! I see you aiming those guns.
Jill, what are you doing?
Get her!
We have to get that device off.
Oh, okay, we gotta tear it off. There. Ow! Okay. Jill, can you
stop this? Jill, answer me! It's me, Chris! Don't you recognize me?
Okay, shoot that thing. Yeah.
Now, hold it down.
Okay. Wait, what? Why wouldn't you let me
do it? Come on, snap out of it.
Get over here, Jill. Jill, you have to get away.
Don't do this, Jill! I don't want to hurt you!
We have to.
Yeah, I don't want to hurt you, Jill. I just want to get this thing off of you. Okay. What are you doing, Jill? Just come on.
Jill,
get
what
that
are you
control.
Doing?
Get yourself under control. Now. Okay, here we go. Okay. Get this thing off.
Stop this, Jill, answer
yeah,
me.
Jill, just stop.
It's me, Chris. Would you recognize me?
Okay, now you're a spider lady. Oh, you can't get me under here. Haha. Oh, there you are.
Come on, snap out of it. Don't do this, Jill. I don't want to hurt you. Jill, what are you doing?
Oh my god, Jill. Revenge for Sheba.
Stop this, Jill, answer me.
We have to get that device off her chest.
Get off of her, you stupid red thing on the chest.
It's me, Chris. Don't you recognize me? Come on, snap out of it. Don't do this, Jill. I don't want to hurt you.
We have to get that device off the chest.
Okay, get off. I want it off. I want Jill back. How's that thing not off?
Jill, what are you doing?
Am I doing something wrong or something? Like, what's going on? Get off of Jill! Okay, you know what?
Stop this! Jill, answer me!
Jill, get up here! We need to get the device off your chest! Oh, you're telling me to come up there? Wait. This thing ain't gonna do anything. Oh god. Get behind here, Sheba. Ow! Oh my god! This thing ain't gonna do anything. Go over here.
It's me, Chris! Don't you recognize me?
We have to get that device off the chest.
I know! When is it gonna come off? Okay, guys, this is boring.
Come on,
you.
Snap out of it.
You can skip.
We have to get that device off the chest.
Okay. And if you guys are not bored, then that's awesome. Because I'm just trying to get this thing off. And I could do some more commentary for you guys right now.
Don't do this, Jill.
Oh, yeah, don't do this, Jill. Come on, come on, come on. Damn! Shoot that thing, Sheba! Shoot me! Get over here! Thank you, thank you! Oh, it's off! It's off! It's off! Okay, good. We got it, we got it, we got it. We just got it, guys. We just got it. What? Is Jill dead? Jill.
Jill. Are you alright?
Chris.
Okay, good.
I'm so sorry.
Yes. I forgive you.
It's okay.
You're Sheba, right? Yes. I couldn't control my actions. Oh my god, I was still aware. Oh, forgive me. It's all right. Thank you.
Okay. Now what's with that Wesker guy?
Listen, you're gonna be alright. You do need to stop him.
We can't just leave you here.
You have to. This is your only chance. If Wesker succeeds, Ouroboros will be spread across the globe. Millions
Wait,
will die.
Wait, Beast Guy?
Oh, yeah, but...
I'm all right. You need to stop him. Chris, you're the only one who can. Before it's too late. Don't you trust your partner?
He's the one that was doing the spaghetti stuff? Ouroboros? We need to kill him now.
Alright.
We're going after him. Come with us, Jill. We're gonna defeat him.
Take care of him.
What, you're not coming? Come on, Jill. Come with us. We need to have a third person. One less dumber.
You're our only hope to survive this.
Okay. Okay, good. You're alright, Chris. Okay, we're outside. It's been a while since we've been outside. Okay.
Over there.
Wait, what? Who are they? Oh, wait. Wesker and that stupid Excella person? And some more zombies that don't attack
them. It's time to put an end to this.
Yep, it's time to put an end to this. Guess we're going on a boat next, guys. So I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Make sure you subscribe for more content or drop a like on this video if you enjoyed it. Goodbye. And we're going to be playing GTA San Andreas next. So look forward to that. Goodbye.